They were playing in a D6K. I think it's an LGP or something. Rented it because even with that little ripper setup of my dozer, it just wasn't productive enough to get this job done in the manner I wanted to. So I brought this sucker in here to rip. Seems like a pretty nice machine. I don't know. Got some cool stuff. I'll see if I can't get some good camera angles and get some work done with it today. Shanking it now. Let's see if that works any better for us. Oh, yeah. There's still some tough ripping, but goddamn, at least we're getting through her now. Makes you feel a little bit better about mine. Not doing as well as I had hoped, that's for sure. Oh shit, yeah, look at it go. Shake or something. This is a rental machine. as hard on this ice and not spin the tracks and try and still get some bite. Split these two up, maybe.